much for joining us today. For those of you that don't know me, I am Kristen Petrona, the fourth and fifth grade teacher here at Carpenard. And the students in the class have been preparing for several months, and we are so, so beyond excited to share this performance with you today. So I'm going to turn it over to the students.
Ms. Petrona's class presents American Symbols.
This place holds the significance and background of many important American symbols.
Did you know the rose is the official U.S. floral symbol?
Did you know the praying mantis is Connecticut's official state insect?
You will learn many other interesting facts about our country throughout this performance.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Without further ado, let's meet the American Symbol.
Ain't wanting something regal, oh, nothing like
forward to the parade this year. I could use the exercise. It was a cold winter in New York, and I think I put on a few tons.
I haven't noticed anything. You still feel like the same 450,000 pounds ever.
Aren't you sweet? You're always so supportive.
Hey, here come the paparazzi.
Have you seen the Washington Monument? I want to get a photo for tomorrow's papers, but these Americans still seem tough to track down.
I don't know. I saw a 500-foot Atlas with dark glasses and a big mustache catching a cab.
Man, it got away. What am I telling my editor?
I don't know. These symbols in the skies are making my job nearly impossible.
You can take a picture of us.
Yeah, are these American symbols?
You don't recognize us?
No, who are you?
How about him? Yeah, please give us a little clue.
A colossal neoclassical sculpture presented to the United States as a gift from France. We live in New York City.
New York City is a huge place.
A symbol of freedom holding a torch and wearing a crown. Was it a race? What Greek continent?
Nope, that rang a bell. Any other clues?
Don't worry, we'll make it really easy.
float with one other song.
I'm the Star Spangled Banner, the national anthem. I'm wonderful. I'm Star Spangled.
Yes, you are. And we love everything about you. Well, except for the fact that almost nobody can sing you. But there are other great American songs, too. Like America the Beautiful, for example. Stars and Stripes Forever, Stairway to Heaven.
I love Led Zeppelin. I love all that British stuff. People know that American poem put to a British tune.
And I was hoping you'd share a float with another British melody.
Yeah? Which one? Something from the Rolling Stones?
Close. It's My Country, Tis of Thee.
Hey, I know that one. It's cool. And talk about British. They sell that melody from the British National Anthem.
Folks used to sing it as some sort of American anthem until you became official in 1931.
Sweet. I can't wait to hear it.
You're in luck. Here it is.
Okay, Liberty Bell, you're up. Liberty Bell? Liberty Bell! Uncle Sam is gonna go nuts if I can't find out Liberty Bell. It's been around for over 250 years.
Excuse us, but didn't you hear about the Liberty Bell?
What? Who are you?
I'm Tomato Juice, of course, the official beverage of the state of Ohio.
And I'm Apple Blossom, the official flower of Great Lakes State, Michigan.
And I'm Fran Mantis, Connecticut's official state insect. And this is Sue. She's from Texas.
Howdy, I'm on the official state patron.
There's more than one?
Texas loves their patron.
Every year we come to the American Symbols Parade, hoping that will be an upgrade from state symbols to national icons.
When we heard the Liberty Bell couldn't make the parade, we thought it was coming over here. You'd have to be one of us.
Oh, a dream come true. True. An American American.
Wait a minute. Isn't Apple Pie a pastry?
Don't go there. I'm sick of hearing about Apple Pie. And I'm not going to take that from a flower vegetable.
I am not a vegetable. I'm a low sugar fruit beverage as determined by the United States Supreme Court and makes first patented in 1893.
Wait a minute, did you say the Liberty Bell was not coming to the parade? It's a wonderful symbol of liberty and national unity.
Didn't you hear? You're retired. You know the big crack and all? It hasn't rung since Roosevelt's birthday in 1846. But it's still a great symbol.
But don't we have a whole club dedicated to the Liberty Bell?
Yes, we do. What will we do?
What, Billian?
What? Sure. Until we get official recognition as national symbols, we'd love to sing the praises of the Liberty Bell.
Just put us on the float.
You can count on us.
Forget about us.
big finale. Ross, where's the American flag?
It's coming, Sam.
Wait, I think we forgot something.
Yeah, where's the Alamo?
I don't remember seeing the Alamo.
Oh, well, I forgot to invite it.
You forgot? How many times have I told you?
Remember the Alamo!
Sorry, all I can ever remember is the Titans.
Okay, let's wrap this thing up. Again, with low glory. What do you think, girls?
It's a grand old flag, Sam. A classic. Here's our big finale.
Truly my pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, go ahead and take a bow.